All right, so today this is going to be about the Czechoslovakian M10M gas mask. I got this gas mask for Christmas. I got it from bduk.com. I got it for $12. It seems like a very good gas mask, as I have the M10 right there. And another M10N in this bag. So, I'm gonna go ahead and take this stuff out. I'm gonna figure out a way to push this up. Hold on. Ow. Okay. Put that there. Put that there. Okay. Now put that there. Put this there. This is gonna be hard, so we're gonna do it like that. Let's get my little switch of my knife. Beep beep. Beep beep. That'll be good. I'm not gonna open this yet. Get the same one back. So this is the mask in person. Yes! Yay, it's a size 2. Yay! Alright, this is the little... The reason why it's M10M, because it has this drinking tube, if I can get it out. See? It's a little drinking tube, which... Son of a... Stay camera, okay. This drinking tube allows you to drink while the mask is warm. You don't want it, they'll pull it over. Okay, just... Flip that over there. So, wait, what year was it made in? 1985. Check that out. See it right there. So that. Come on. Not gonna focus. Oh, then. So, I'm gonna attempt to put this together. It's gonna be a little bit difficult. I'm gonna pop this back in there. Boom. There you go. Alright. Fun. What's this? I am assuming this is what you use to drink with. Let's find that out right now. There we go. Let's see in there. Assuming that this can go in there. See? And yes, it can! Yay! That's it. Neat pop sound. Just put that back. Just pop that back in there. If I can do it. I don't think I can do. Oh, there you go. This is going with the little pile of the different filters I have. Also, this gas mask originally came with these right here, and these are gray and BC filters. And if you don't know what NBC mean, it means, let's see, N stands for nuclear, B stands for biological, and C stands for a chemical. So, yeah. That's what it stands for. So, this is a nuclear, biological, chemical filters. And what I'm going to put in there, because I already have my other M10M has those. And this one, I'm going to put in these white filters, which I don't really care about. But the gray ones are a lot more expensive, so I also have like three pairs of them. So I'm going to put these in because these are just meant for like smog, smoke, and tear gas, which is probably all I'm going to encounter down here where I live. Yeah. Okay. Every time I do that. Anyways. See ya. The heck is... Oh, yeah, that's what that's wrong. Oh, that's what that is. This is the low. This is... So, when you install this into this cheek, right, and this thing is stiff. Holy cow, how am I going to do this? Anyways, when you install this into that little... Why did I do this? I don't know why. Work you! Come on! Ain't good enough. So, the little pork chop filters go in here. These little slits right in there. Okay, and then these ones, those in there, they have a little screw in there. So you screw this in. This is to prevent, like, dust, dirt, and rain from getting into the filters. You screw them in like that, and, yeah, that's how it is. You got two of them for both sides. And lens protectors, because you gotta protect the lens, you know? It's gonna be like the main priority sometimes. Well, not to all people, but most people. Anyways, there you go. Wait, how am I gonna do this? So far, I spent like 2 hours putting it together last time. So, intermission. All right, I am back. And so far, it has taken, let's see, about 1.5 hours to put apart, put together. Now, since this is a gas mask, I'm going to test it out and see if it properly works. Okay, so I currently have the gas mask on. It's sealed. Now let's start the test. I'm gonna use So far, the gas mask has passed the test. I cannot smell any of the air freshener. Just take it off now. Oh yeah, it's great. So, the M10M is a very good mask. You can get them at bduk.com, and see you next time.